Do you get to the district very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Farewell.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. See you.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
You lost. My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
Me? Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way. The Jarl is convinced I have some connection with the college, so he goes easy on me. Maybe you'd like to help me keep up appearances. Old Nelacar has a mage's staff in his room in the Frozen Hearth. It'd be good to have that staff, in case the Jarl starts wondering if I actually have a real connection to the college. Thanks. I'll be waiting for it.
Safe travels.
Still here. Lead on.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Can I help you?
I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty.
All right, then.
Everything's all right?
Still here. Lead on. There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
I've got your back.
Let's get going then. Still here.
You go on ahead.
Skull makes the best axe blade. About all they're good for.
He's decided to let the hags turn him into a briar heart.
That's a true reachman. Hope he heads to Markarth to take out some of those Nords.
It's been a long time since someone took me. Longer still, since any survived. I once performed the entirety of the Grand Edda from atop Bard's Leap before trying my luck. Well, you can see how that turned out.
Thank you.
going.